Tushy boo. What you doing? So, hello. I'm not good, like, at any of this. Normally, like, okay. I'm really, I'm really awkward. I'm, like, camera shy when I'm doing videos like this. So, bear with me. So, today I'm going to try and attempt to make a YouTube video. So, bear with me. Today I'm going to be reacting to my old TikToks. And I have a lot of them. They're not very good. A lot of them are not good. So, bear with me as we watch the cringe unfold. I have nothing to prop my phone up with, so I'm just gonna have to find something. So, since I'm using my phone, because I don't have a camera, I'm using my phone as my filming device. I decided I'm going to use my tablet to scroll through my TikToks. I really want to get back down to the bottom, like the first video I've ever made. I made it down to the bottom of my TikTok. So the first TikTok here we have of Polar Husky. So I guess let's play it. I will put the video on the corner right here. Yeah, so, or I will be in the corner up there and then the video will be on the screen. This is gonna take a while to edit. This whole video is gonna take a while to edit. Say, this is a really good video. Like, that was, I was like, this was like, I don't, this was posted in 2022, so this is like, I made this account without dad's permission. So like, I was like, okay, so this was like the most random video ever posted on my account. I'm proud of that video, honestly. I'm like very proud. And it got 83 views. So that was, for a starting TikTok account, that's pretty good, I gotta say. And I think I saw that trend on YouTube, so I decided why not make my own video, my own twist on it, you know, with my dog.
I love my kitty cat, yes I do. I love my kitty cat, oh I do. And all I wanna do is to give her lots of love. Give her lots of love and a kiss and a hug. I love my kitty cat, yes I do. I love my kitty cat, oh I do. And all I wanna do is to feed her lots of treats. Feed her lots of treats and kiss her little feet. No more waiting for a friend. She. I love my kitty cat,
yeah. I could have used a different sound. The sound is cringe, honestly. Although it was 2022, so 2022 was the year of cringe. It really was.
Hi! Today I'm going to feed Ziggy. Yes, that's right. Here he comes. Okay. So the first thing I do when I'm feeding him, I get my food. I have two bags of food. One that's papaya and one that's pandia. I find that Ziggy don't really enjoy the papaya one, but I'm just gonna use this one as an example of how I do his feeding routine. So this is a bottle cap right now compared to him. He's quite small still, but he's still growing, bigger than he was. Now, moving on to the routine, I gotta dump that in,
and
spray it with my spray bottle, mix it around, make sure it's, you know, it's good. Now I'm gonna feed him, and so as you can see, I zoomed in the video, but he's not really licking it completely because he don't really enjoy it, but this is how I feed him. I'm just showing you the position because Ziggy's not really a eater. So yeah, and here's a selfie of me and him. Alright, see ya.
Hi!
That was interesting. It's so sad knowing that Ziggy is not that tiny anymore. Fun fact though, Pinterest, I used to post these types of videos. Pinterest was basically my type of TikTok, you know? Because I had Pinterest before TikTok, and I would post on there just like a TikTok.
Is plastic gecko's a
lab-age soil?
Like literal
soil?
I still don't know that.
I don't know, I'm kind of worried.
I remember that moment so clearly. Like, Ziggy just started eating the soil, like, literally taking big chunks in his mouth and just eating it. It was quite concerning. Well, that's all I can say.
Moving on to the next one, I suppose.
I don't wanna die, but I don't wanna live like this. I just wanna feel something.
That eye, though. I forgot I had to switch eyes so that it looked proper. I have really gorgeous eyes, I have to say. In all reality, those eye trends. Next video.
We found a filter white folks can't use.
Says who?
We found a filter white folks can't.
Okay, I just want to slap her across the face.
So bad.
So, I went through this singing phase. I thought I was going to be the next Ariana Grande. I'm not gonna lie. We're gonna move on. I'm gonna be showing you a few of my singing TikToks.
If you wanna go, then let me go slowly. Okay. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down, let me down, let me down.
Sorry.
What was that?
My throat's clogged. Okay,
if you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down. Let me down, let me down, down. Let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. That's the best I can do.
Who asked you to sing? Thank you for watching. I don't really have a lot of space in my phone, so that's gonna have to be your entertainment. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the video, and you know, if you want to see more of those videos, I guess subscribe, or you know, look at my TikTok and Instagrams. Have a great day, and don't be lazing on the couch all day.